My name is James Leggett. I'm from Levelland, Texas. It's right outside of Lubbock. I'll be 83 next month.
So how did you get into Masters Track?
At age 60, I had a friend who asked me to come over and see the Lubbock Senior Games and watch him perform, and I looked at him and I decided I could do all that. So I got involved. I started training.
It
was first the runs, and then it was the jumps, and then it was the throws, and so a little bit of all that.
Michael up.
And I've tried one time or another. But I've stayed with it pretty well since then, since age 60.
So tell me your name, how old you are, and where you're from.
Catherine Black. I'm from a little town in Hildreth, Nebraska, just south of Kearney.
And how did you get into Masters Track?
Masters Track. Well, I've been involved with track since about the age of 9, and actually didn't know that anything like this existed after my college life. And I really don't know how I heard of Masters Track itself, but I don't know if it was through the Cornhusker State Games or how exactly it happened, but it's kind of nice to be able to continue on with a passion, so to say.
Great. How'd things go today?
Not as well as I wanted, but
thanks again.
You know, I'm going away uninjured, so that's a good thing.
And what piece of advice would you give to people who maybe were interested in getting involved in Masters Track?
I've seen some examples out here today of people who start back and they try to rush it too much and they pull muscles and things like that. It's got to be a slow go. You've got to remember you're not a high schooler like you once were, and you've got to just slow down and take it easy. But I've been real fortunate. I've not had any injuries, no hips replaced, no knees replaced, and that sort of thing. So that's my good fortune out there.
What piece of advice would you give to someone who perhaps was interested in Masters Track?
Especially for women, I would say fight that changing battle of the body and really focus on lifting weights, especially through that posterior chain. Work on those hamstrings, those glutes in your back, because it's easy to injure yourself without that extra weightlifting work.